line. They're off in the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Fillies. And Vequist goes immediately to the front with Day out of the office going with her. Princess Noor is up and on the pace too. These three will take them into the first turn with Simply Ravishing sitting in fourth position behind them. And now coming one off the rail and angling out, Girl Daddy is next. Thoughtfully floated wide on that turn, and Crazy Beautiful saves all the ground. Around that first turn here, and Day out of the office comes away on top. Ran a 23.3 opening quarter mile. Princess Noor, a length and three quarters off of her, running in second position as they head to the backstretch. Vequist is third on the inside. And behind them is Girl Daddy in fourth. She's got four lengths to make up. Simply Ravishing in between horses. Crazy Beautiful has the rail. Thoughtfully is the trailer. Behind front running Day out of the office and Junior Alvarado, who continue to head up the backstretch in front through a 47.12 half. So it's an honest pace, but they're not flying along here. Her lead is a length and a half over Princess Noor in second. And then it's Vequist third on the inside. Simply Ravishing, weaving through horses in fourth, just to the inside of Girl Daddy. And then it's back to Crazy Beautiful and Thoughtfully. Day out of the office, on top as they make their way around the far turn. Victor Espinosa starts to ask Princess Noor for her best run. She's a half length behind as they round the turn. And then it's Girl Daddy, Vequist, and Simply Ravishing is under pressure. And Day out of the office is looking good as they come to the top of the stretch. Turning for home in front by two. Princess Noor is second. And then Vequist on the inside. Girl Daddy is next. It is still Day out of the office. Another 16th to go. Trying to hold off Vequist, who's coming up the rail. Girl Daddy is there on the outside. Simply Ravishing finishing well too. It is going to be Vequist. Vequist has won the Juvenile Fillies.
5 years ago.